Someone please help. It will not let me turn off my Xbox whenever I press it. And if I try over here, won't let me eject it. Someone please help. Comment and ask how to help. Please. Thank you. See ya.